have a look here. I started rebuild some of the stuff down here in King Hussein, by the way. Like, just in case, I did bring the Patriot battery back up.
Yeah, that's smart.
I figured it'd just be easier to have that. Most of our aircraft are over here now, too. The Warthogs are there, Viggens are there. Some F-15s and F-16s for air defense, which actually bring that to a even plus one number. Got the helos over there for Norse. Those are all set. Let's see. Carrier stuff, I'm leaving the carrier stuff. So we'll slide the Tomcats into there. Eight Hornets. Eventually.
It's only four, right?
Yeah, four Hornets and two Tomcats. Eventually, as I'm th thinking about it more, as we progress through this, especially when we get into this area more itself, I might throw some Harriers over here. Maybe either A for AI to use, or B if I want to try to get myself back into that as well. Something a little different into it all. Left Jeffs over here. So we still have four Jeffs, F-16s, four of them, and two F-15s, our B-52. And we still got $96 million to spend. So we're
Be
not
right
really doing
back.
that bad.
Say maybe the turn after we can pick up another B-52, but right now
Yeah.
we should focus on stuff we'll actually need.
Thinking about it. Originally, I thought about moving the Jeffs back over to here, but really, I'm going to leave them over here
It's
for
about the
now.
same.
Yeah. Because essentially, what we would use them for was going to be probably more of breaking back through this again in some later turns.
Yeah. I'm probably gonna head up there this turn, anyways, do some cap.
Intel shows MiG-29s, MiG-21s, 25s, 23s. Got all that at Muad. Al-Qusayr is laughable at best.
Yeah,
And
just want to go
Palmyra,
and.
I don't think we'll see anything into that yet.
Yeah, I don't think it's in range. Yeah, I just want to get up there and hit those 29s.
Yeah, up here.
Yeah.
We've got SA-11. There's an SA-10 way the flip up here.
Yeah, should be enough factor.
Yeah, I mean if
What's
you
down there?
stay.
There's the SA-11 and what else?
This is probably a Scud. Yeah,
It's
it's
good.
Cups.
Fuck, what are those?
Those were the 13s, I thought. Nothing long range out of the base itself either. It's more the Cubs and a couple Strelas.
SA6.
Is it a 6? Okay.
Yeah. So the 11 and 6.
Yeah. That's all it's over into that. There's another 11 all the way over here. This is done for. It's not going to get anything else out of that.
I'm back.
So I mean, I can put you over here just as a cap.
Assign me that right SA-11. I'll work right to left.
This one over here.
Yeah. I make it seed, but I'll just bring some AMRAAMs with me as well.
You want out of the King Hussein or Ramat?
Yeah, where are you guys flying out of?
Good question. We'll come back to yours. Let's do this. Let's
Yeah.
set up all the normal stuff we do. Our cap, F-18, two of them here. Let's make that. Okay, I should get all of our cap sorted.
Honestly, you can push cap out to Aldemeyer.
Think so? All the way out there?
Yeah, there's nothing up there. The only real threats are coming out of Renewal Ad.
Yes, that's true. I take these F-16s I did over here and put them over to Kalkala, and then these F-15s all the way up here. Probably make more sense, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's perfect.
Yeah, right? It worked out. These ones at Ramada may not even bother with. Just move them to someplace else.
Yeah.
I don't think it does much good.
Maybe we'll send the Jeffs out on a seed mission and those Vipers can escort.
It can work. Send them up here?
Yeah.
These guys, the big boy tanks.
I don't trust them to not be idiots.
Right? And they'll still be idiots. They'll find a way.
Yeah. Maybe give them an extra delay so that the fighter screen can catch those 29s first.
About 8 minutes.
Yeah.
So that we can do.
Oh wait, hang on.
Hmm?
What's the what are the 15s time on target? 32 minutes?
That's what I was actually, as soon as you said that, so yeah, 32 here. On ingress. It's a 5 minute difference, roughly.
Between wait, hang on. Make sure you're clicking on the right package.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, 26. Yeah, perfect.
All right, so we got that. Norse. 0200. I'm sure you don't want a helo this time at the front lines, right?
Nope, I'll take an A-10. What do we got left on the front lines there?
Front lines left.
Decent amount of stuff.
Yeah, I mean, there's still some targets out there. Two Boredoms, two BMPs, two T-55s, two BTRs, three SALs. I mean, minimal threat unless you get really low in their face.
Yeah, I think there's maybe that Shulka nest is still there.
Yes. Yes.
Yep.
Get that Shulkin guy. Watch out for that guy.
Yeah. That guy pissed me off. I was already down an engine. He caught it back on fire. Asshat.
Ah, that one's on you.
But did you die? Or did I die? I'll do that right alongside with you. Like last time, this time in the dark. Our ground units. We're gonna leave aggressive or leave defensive while we take it out, but let's just leave it aggressive. We got plenty.
Yeah. There should be plenty of open ground, so they shouldn't get stupid with their spawns.
Looks like we don't have Abrams?
No, we do. Oh, yeah.
Okay, we got eight Abrams and two Leopards.
Yep. And then, Mustang, you want this one?
Yeah. Right? Yep.
And send you the one right out of King Hussein.
That works for me. Do I need an escort?
We could add you one.
I'm wondering.
What do we got that we can throw in an escort? Got a single F-15 out of Ramat. F-16s out of Ramat. Maybe send F-18s the whole way through, but they'll never make it in time, really. You want that single F-15?
Yeah, I'll take it. Shit, what was it? It was an SA-11, right?
Yes.
Now, do I need to take out their launchers as well?
I was going to bring that up into it. Should we leave the launchers so we don't end up with a thing like this next time?
Well, or does the SA-11 launchers... Anyway? I'm pretty sure the SA-11 can still engage just the launchers.
Actually, yeah, you're probably right.
Stumpy, appreciate that. Just realized too, I had my microphone muted the whole time. Nobody would be able to hear me even
if they were on there.
What, on your stream?
Yeah, but yeah, I got the fix now.
The newbie is streaming again.
Why would I put it back? Alright, so I've got you set into there. F-15 is an escort. I mean, at this point, what I would say, Norse, we hit this front line, and if we can confirm we got most of that stuff taken care of, we just move on forward to Kalkala and see what else we can find.
Yeah, I think that's the best idea. Just clear the front lines if we can. Take out that Shulkin nest. What's the... there to the... east of Kalkala?
It's already
dead SA-6 site.
Yeah, it's out of place.
Dead SA-6, yeah.
And then the Shulkin nest. So
yeah,
that's basically it on that. Wouldn't be anything else. Okay, so my microphone wasn't muted. It's still picking up from my other stuff, too. Damn.
All right, I think we got a mission. What do you guys think? Anything else we want to add? Do we want to throw the B-52 at night?
I imagine he can do his job.
Should be able to.
Yeah. You want to do the B-52 on that SA-11 site?
I wouldn't go so much as an SA-11. I mean, do we really want to risk that?
Yeah.
Now you can dump them on the Shilka.
I was kind of thinking that.
Yeah. Just give it.
I guess this one, do we call it a strike, which I would assume yes.
Yeah. What its default loadout, what it...
That I don't know, so I'm just going to load it down with Mark 84s.
The default's Mark 84.
Is it?
It's supposed to be.
Yeah, we'll make sure this way. Alright, so... I think that should be good. Anything else we need to buy with $22 million?
Another aircraft.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking, is another F-16.
Yeah.
$2 million.
Oh, you know, we could probably start buying Strike Eagles again soon.
How much are those? 24, weren't they?
I think it's 25.
24. Yeah. We had 22. Yeah, next time around, we'll start getting some mud hens again. All right. Needed. I'm going to go look over at Ramat and see if it's trying to put two things over in that same spot again. If it does that, then I'll scoot it over.
Yeah.
No, I don't have anything over there. That was a problem area.
Yeah, perfect.
That worked. Won't be anything to have to change.
You zoom in on our ground units. Yeah, that works.
Yep, they're in there. They got orders to move.
Yeah.
And if they get destroyed by those T-55s and all that, I'm gonna be.
We've seen stranger.
If they die, they deserve to die.
If he dies, he dies.
Exactly. Thank you, Ivan.
Maybe. Come on, now. I want to save to the clipboard. Right, service coming online, and anybody who's watching the stream into it, I'm gonna put this on a be right back screen for a few while we get switched over. When I come back, be in sim, and we'll get this mission started.
Yeah, I'm in a shader cache rebuild. It's going to be a few for me.
Roger.
Have fun with that.
Right. Request rearm. I can at least do the rearm refuel page while waiting. If I remember right, don't we want the hotels instead of deltas at night?
Deltas are IR.
Deltas are, yeah, IR.
Okay. See how it is, show off.
Copy. We'll get that bright light out of here.
Oh, here's some shader cache rebuild for a second. I'm trying to blindly find my stuff with the mouse to move. It's a challenge. What up, Elvin? Nice. Appreciate it, though. Like my invisible plane. This is what happens when I have to reload shader caches for VR after a patch.
Watch me flex my afterburner privilege.
Your afterburner privilege.
Okay, bye.
Have fun getting shot down.
Oh, too soon, Norris.
I mean, it looks cool watching you take off.
Looking cool is all that matters.
I mean, that's half of a Viper right there. Oh yeah, we're blind doing this now. I've been able to turn on my floodlights, which I can't even see. Turn on the inverter, the battery power, APU generator, and kick the APU on.
Oh, there you go.
All from kind of muscle memory using the mouse.
What group do we want to use?
I'll leave that up to you, and I'll just catch up once you've got it.
So I'll just put it in as 03. Put mine in as 01 for my own ID.
I have a floating HUD.
But you do have a HUD.
Yeah, I do, actually. It's kind of creepy. Oof, I turn on my Scorpion while Shader Cache hasn't been loaded yet, and it does not like me now. Then I'm going to be delayed too because I don't still don't have a CDU started. It's actually, this is the new Stealth A10. That's what it is. It's so stealthy, even a pilot can't see it. There we go. Now we got a cockpit. Time to play real quick, catch up.
Spicy up there.
Oh. Whoa.
Yeah, they're sending everybody.
Whoa. A29.
MiG-21.
I see one MiG-29 and, or two MiG-29s and 321s.
Great.
Looks like we've only got an F-15 and a F-18 up there.
Just one of each?
Yep.
Yeah, that means the wingman got shot down.
Yeah, it should have been a pair of each. What the heck? My SRS is doing weird things.
18's gone. So all we got up north now is a 15.
And transport.
Fort 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 353, Fort 90.
Do you know which one the. Never mind.
Got at a minute and a half until alignment's done.
Team's turning back in.
Fort 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 350, Fort 100 at.
I think he's about to get splashed.
Fort 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 349, Fort 100.
See, I had to turn around and say, oh no, they should be fine with all this, right? Obviously, the nighttime is the right time for them.
Closest 29 is Bra 338 to 43.
Bra 350 for 100 at 16,000 cold.
30 seconds to alignment.
He is descending. He's past 8,000.
North, so I'm going to set waypoint to waypoint 2 to start with.
Roger.
Again, too, I'm also going to set my laser codes to 1511. I mean, Combs, we can move you down there, but we won't have an open plane for you. Didn't know if you were all set. Deep, appreciate that, host. All right, ready to roll. I got to change my targeting pod code, but I can do that when we get near.
Copy.
It's right-hand turn out here, right?
Correct. Right-hand, and just follow it down to the runway.
Yep, see the red lights. All right, now I got that set. Rolling. One 10.
Thank you.
you're up.
Just going to send immediate waypoint 3 because we're right on top of it. They should be ready to go. Yeah, they're ready.
Roger. Warming mine up.
Might be a scavenger hunt trying to find them.
I got something on TGP. Broadcasting my SPI.
Yep, we got visual on it.
Find ID targets. Too far out still. Can't tell. I'm not getting any X's there. see.
Looks like you got some BTRs.
Yeah, I see tracer fire going in at them.
Yep. Set my speed there as well. Actually, if you want the one on the left, I'll take the one on the right, since there's two.
Copy. Got one on the left.
Although I just saw what looked like somebody was raising hell on him. Oh, never mind, I won't take the one on the right.
Yep, he's gone.
Let's see our JTAC lasing. Newspeed. I'm gonna cross over high over you.
Roger. I got him on. I got a Maverick locked on him.
Okay, cross in front of your nose, Angels 14.
Copy, I'm 1-5.
All right, roll in on my target. I didn't set my saddle. I need to make sure and do that in a second. Why are you not firing? All right, rifle. Got a launch warning. You shooting APKWSs?
Yep.
Okay. Rifle.
Back on that BTR.
Nice.
Boom shakalaka.
Got a shack. The other one looked like it hit, but it didn't look like it destroyed him. Give it a second, see what happens. Yeah, they'll both be gone.
Oopsies. Well, I can. So if you turn your night vision on.
You see the laser coming down from the JTAC?
Yep.
Yeah, I just did it. I got speed on the next one.
You going on him?
A firm.
Roger.
Rifle. You said you set the net 0301 for you, right?
Yep.
Shack that, Sal. Okay, set myself 0302. Got a whole group over there at the laser.
Yeah, I think that's a shulker nest.
Oh, I got an old score to settle. And yeah, can confirm, shulker nest. Rifle. Times two. And three. One of them may not hit. But I got two times GBU 54s. We can settle that score too. Roll out on one of these GBU 54s now. Pickle. Yep, three Shilka shacked. And the fourth one is about to be when this GB-54 hits. That was pretty legit. And check. One pass, four targets, three Mavericks, one GBU-54. That worked out pretty good. Mustang, you doing all right?
Yep.
I feel vindicated now. Got a six pack on the JTAC now. Yep. See you going for the one next to mine.
Yep. Are you going for the one with the smoke?
Negative. I'm going for the one that actually would be just to the east of the smoke.
Okay. I'm going for the one on the smoke.
Yeah, I saw your speed. Pickle. Thought that six-pack looked familiar. It's because we're almost right on a Kalkala.
Yep. Alright, coming out, getting the navs up.
Yep, I got visual of you.
Okay, for D-navs, I was having trouble firing those.
On the deltas?
Yeah. It wasn't like locking.
And that's why I was saying, I think the hotels are better at night. The D's work better in the day. So what I had to do is essentially kind of get everything close to it by slaving to the speed. And then as I got close, just fine tune it using my freaking TDP. Check.
Rolling back in.
All I got left are APKWSs now. And gun.
Because I'm getting no track launch inhibited.
Yeah, it's just because you're not getting a lock onto it yet. China hat short forward will zoom in also. And again, just try to slew it. When it's close by, slew it away from it and try to slew it back onto it. But you have to keep your aircraft completely steady because obviously it's bore sighting when you do that. And you'll see a completed crosshair on your target, and that's when you can fire.
Well, that's why, because it's...
Because what?
I was a little off on my TGP. It was on the smoke, not the tank.
If you go to TGP and remember TMS up short, we'll put you into point track mode.
Yeah.
Man, everybody's so quiet in the stream. Anybody even there? And you're way out there too, aren't you, Norse?
No. I'm only about 5 miles from the target.
Ah, visual, I see you. What's up, Noodle? Welcome to the stream, how are you? Yep, we're going to APK AWS, the one to the north of the one I took.
Yeah, I'm getting a launch one in from you.
Yeah, I just launched three. And I think I just got one from you.
Yeah.
We had three good hits. But I don't think it really does much damage to these tanks.
It takes about 5 of them.
We'll come back and test that by dropping 2 more. Otherwise, we'd be better off just strafing them. Man, you really got down there, didn't you? Oh, some shooting at you. I seen him too. All right, I'm changing targets. I set speed of the assholes, took a couple of pot shots at you. There you go. I just launched 5 at this, so we'll see what happens. Boom.
These Jeffs didn't fence in for their attack.
Flying Christmas trees.
Yeah, they got their strobes on. They're right over the target. They are still alive.
I mean, alive is good.
At least they didn't get shot down by MiG-21s.
Or an Su-25.
Fucking embarrassing.
Too soon?
No, no. I need to live with my shame.
You have no honor. Alright, rolling on another one of these BMPs.
You guys still got plenty of targets out there, right?
Oh yeah, we're towing up Kalkala right now.
At the RTB to refuel.
Roger.
Okay, my JDAM missed.
You say you missed with a JDAM?
Yeah. It hit.
Let's see if I can roll in and put a main strafe on these two. They're right close to each other. I think I can do some damage that way. Yeah, they're hurting.
Okay, rolling in with the other JDAM. Just gonna laser it in.
the JDAM. All right, I'm going to drop a couple more APKWSs on this other BMP.
Still missed. I was off by just a little bit. Got to practice these ones, I guess.
On the JDAM?
Yeah.
That should be nothing more than just setting soy and using and dropping at that point. Now make sure you aren't on, well, point will work. I typically use area and then point it to the basically where the tires meet the ground, where the treads meet the ground.
That might be the issue.
So I usually do that and very seldom do I miss. I mean, it does happen, but...
Warning, autopilot.
Did you just drop some ABKs?
Yep.
Just wanted to make sure if I tripped out. Damn, how many did you send?
About six, I think.
Found some more Shilkas. I've set him a speed and a mark point. I've got seven more APK WSs left. That should be another shack.
Whoa, Jesus.
What? Yeah, I see where they were just shooting back at you. Those are those cubs. Okay. Should probably just leave them be, or are they standalone? I can't remember. Oh well. This one's getting hit too.
They need radar.
SA-6 launchers, no factor.
Copy. Found some more armor targets.
Yeah, I took some hits to my right engine. I don't have as much power in it as I have my left.
They haven't even touched me yet. Famous last words. Especially as I'm going to come up behind this tank and just gun it.
Yeah, I'm going to R2B.
Pull up, pull up.
T90s. Three more of those left. I just wasted two.
Pull up, pull up.
Elvin, appreciate that, dude. How was your stream? What? Really? You can't hear me at all? I think this whole time nobody's been able to hear me talk on stream. Oh, okay.
Worst streamer ever.
Right? There, I tried turning it up. That help? No, they should be able to be heard. They're not saying anything right now. Somebody say something real quick.
Something.
Did you hear Norse?
Can you hear us?
I'll be a little disappointed if that's not coming across there. Never mind. Elvin's just deaf.
Oh. Pull up. Too much time on helicopters.
Yeah, I don't have anything to take these T90s out. All right, heading back.
25 miles from the field.
Yeah, Elvin, you're freaking me out doing that. I'm sitting here thinking I'm doing all this and none of it's actually being recorded, and then I'm not going to have anything worth even trying to pull. Front line with all the fires actually looks kind of cool at night, too.
That's interesting. I must have got the TAD computer or something, because I got nothing on it.
Really? Inbound.
Got eyes on the field.
Nice. At least this time, no surprise Shilka nest trying to get me.
Not yet.
I swear, if it happens again. Still kind of too bad I didn't record that one, too. That was a little bit of everything happening under there. Especially the hobbling back home.
Yep. Gotta record everything next time.
Yeah, especially once the new system is up and working, then all of it'll get recorded for sure.
Interesting.
What was that?
We got two F-16s taxiing to take off from King Hussein.
Really?
I wonder what happened to my F-15.
Had to look at tac view.
One of the jets is still out here. What's he doing? He should be long gone by now.
Oh no, they must have just landed and they're heading over to the parking spots to the north side of the field.
So Elvin, you never said how your stream went, dude. Slight one.
Oh, this JTAC's lazing.
Oh, really?
Yep.
If it's back at Kalkala, he's lazing some T-90s.
Yeah, it's Kalkala.
Yeah, he's lazing some T-90s. Unfortunately, I had to leave him because I was running out of stuff to hurdle their way.
Did a good job, cleaned up a lot of shit.
Oh yeah. Only showed 13 ground kills though. I need to start getting smarter and save things like the Mavericks and everything for the heavily armored targets. Yeah, they're, even in a Hornet, they can be kind of janky.
Hopefully the HTS will help. I'm also hoping we get the HTS version that has the GPS in it.
Right.
Because if I can drop fucking JDAMs with that shit. That'd be pretty sweet.
Come in, runway 13.
How far out are you from it?
About 4 miles.
Okay, I'll be right behind you. About 2 miles behind you.
I'm 23 miles out.
Actually, Norris, why am I not seeing you? Oh, I see. You're coming the opposite side, that's why.
Yeah.
I chose the wrong side.
Better hurry, I'm 20 miles.
Oh. Oh, you got time. Sidekick, hey, appreciate that raid, my dude. How are you? How was your stream, man? What'd you play? Just in time for the landing. Then we recap.
I was coming in from the right direction.
Yeah, the rabbit's running that way. I figured as much. And it's red on the side I'm at.
4 miles.
Dead by Daylight. Man, I haven't played that in a while.
I'm down.
Visual. Yeah, welcome everybody. And yes, I do eat crayons, because they're yummy. Yeah, dude, it was an interesting mission today. Obviously, you can tell night mission makes it even more fun. Now makes me wonder, Doritos chip. A lot of times in the DCS community, we use that to refer to the Mirage 2000.
5 pounds.
If you want in front of me, you can take it. I haven't even got into my final yet. Because I had to cross over.
Wait, I think I see you. Are you?
Probably. I'd be turning for right base. 1-3. Or no, not 1-3. It's going to be the other way.
I'm on left base for 1-3 right now.
Yeah, go ahead and land. Tiff, appreciate that. So who was the streamer you were playing with, or was that Tiff? Interesting is I don't have a visual on you at all. Oh, I have a visual of your lights. Spinning. Laufenstein. That's a freaking awesome name, by the way.
Oh, I broke a gear.
Yeah, and you also are now not on the runway.
Yep.
Oh, I see fire.
I am still alive, though.
So the plane still becomes part of your inventory.
Hell yeah.
Congratulations, you didn't cost us $22 million. So we're playing a dynamic campaign.
Good faith.
If we lose an aircraft, then we lose that money that goes towards our campaign.
That was weird. I don't know what happened.
All right, finish my spin right base final.
Were you coming in on the right side?
Coming in the side, Norse was. He called 1-3, so I said that and never even looked at my heading. It's actually inverse.
Come on, Norse.
I came in 1-3.
Really? It looked like I thought I saw you coming in from the other side.
Nope, I came in from 1-3. I even checked.
Yeah, because I'm coming in 3-1 now.
Altitude.
Because I came in, I did a midfield entry. Came in right, or turned left, came out, and came in.
Hmm. D says hi, by the way.
Hi, D.
Actually, now that I look at it, because how I taxied, actually, I did it. I thought I came in 1-3. No, I came in 3-1. No,
ha,
I
see?
Right. I was just looking at it.
I might have crashed, but at least I crashed on the right runway. Yeah, man, it's disappointing. It's two in a row.
Mustang crashed on landing. Feels bad, man. I mean, your plane don't look too bad from here.
It's just my right engine.
Oh, okay. So I can't see it from here, is what you're saying?
Yeah. Now my right engine got peppered, and I lost about 50% of my thrust.
Ouch. All right, we are done. So give me just a moment. We'll go upstairs and we'll get everything all set in. So those of you on stream, the flight portion of this is done. I'm going to put a Be Right Back screen. I'm going to run back up to my other system where we can input all the data that we just did off of this and see where we're at on our dynamic campaign. So if you want to check around and see, feel free.
Alright. Let me get the file off the server real quick. We'll import it in and see where we're at. I'm streaming for you guys to see.
One of the Joes hit terrain.
Wow.
Terrain.
Fucking AI.
All right, and let's see how we did. Sixteen aircraft, 26 ground units. That's pretty good, actually. I mean, somehow we lost our two Hornets. I'm curious about that.
It's because they're the worst PVR fighters I've ever seen.
Wow. The three F-15s and the one Jeff. Other than that, everything else is on their side. They lost a metric fuck ton of freaking ground units. Surprise, surprise.
Yeah. It didn't capture my ejection, I guess.
Evidently not. No F-16 out of it. Probably because you'd already landed on the ground.
Yeah, maybe.
So, very well could be.
Yeah. That was stupid. Yeah. Just wanted to put it on the ground. Bad decisions.
Do this real quick. See if I can grab that AccuTrack too.
Yeah, I might just stick to the Jeff for seed stuff. It's way better at it.
Save that so we've got it. And let's have a look. So what do we want to try to look at first and everything?
Hop to the Hornets first. They'd die the soonest.
Adam, it does.
So they take off and go for, that's four MiG-29s?
More than that. There's a pair over here. Just five of them?
It should be, it's 429s and 421s.
Yeah. You got the front two pair, then you got the rear two.
Okay. No, it's a MiG-21 on the ground. And there are two of those in the air, though. Oops. That I didn't mean to do.
If you hold the middle mouse button and drag it back and forth, it'll
save time. Oh, hey, look at that. I learned something new.
Yeah.
That F-18 looks like it went down.
Yeah.
Diving.
He jettisoned and everything. Thought he was going to dive right into the ground. And this guy just did something stupid. He just flew right in the middle of everything.
He dumb.
Yeah, I mean, that's his. So that's him. And this one, he's got him hitting two different ways. Okay. Didn't fire right there when he should have. What is he? That's universally stupid. What the? You see that?
What are we looking at?
So this MiG-21 coming up behind him. And he seriously pulls the loop.
Whoa.
Oh, and no, he pulled an MOE.
That R-60 was nowhere close.
Yeah, but this one here is probably going to be the one that gets him. The heck killed that MiG-21, though? Oh, nothing. He just jet. Never mind. Yeah, I mean, honestly, he didn't do that bad. He just got stupid. He got in the middle of everything. So, stupid AI, man.
Yep.
There's nothing they can do to that except have ED try to fix it.
Do you know what the defend logic is for AI with all missiles?
Uh-huh.
It's a fixed percentage of range.
Really?
Yep. There's no, like, vision bubble or anything. They just know it's there and they'll start defending against it.
Like this crazy stuff this MiG-29 did that you got at?
Yeah, I was pretty surprised he dodged that one.
Of course, that one you got him. You got missed that one.
Yeah, like really, a MiG-21's dodging that.
Yeah.
Gotta give it to me.
This is where you return back, isn't it?
Yeah. And then I had a minor oopsie with the tanker. And then I was like, I'm not gonna try tanking.
Okay. You not launch a harm? Oh, you did. I just
launched four. They're hitting them, they're just not doing enough damage. That last one went stupid.
Yeah, that one hit the ground next to it. I can see that one did cause some damage and that one went out, so.
Yeah, it's really hard to pick up those search radars.
Yeah.
Because there's so much overlap with the launchers, they hand it off really quickly.
Back here to Morse. We had good hits there, but this one, it's interesting. Was that the first one you fired? It was. Did you maybe wait too long for hitting the laser and it just didn't pick up?
Yeah, I guess it just didn't pick up the laser.
And that's kind of what it looks like. The heck? Oh, that's my fabric. Never mind. My cursor back. Two. those are good hits. Those things just don't do a lot of damage into it.
Yeah, not T90s.
Yeah.
Well, there's... That's where I got hit.
Yep.
The first time.
GBU.
There goes my one GBU. And...
It was just off.
Yeah.
But you, I guess you did say that when it was going on, too. Splash damage got it, but of course you don't get much splash damage out of there. Although, if you... with that being a GBU 54 on your teapot, even if you do... point track, as long as you get point track on the target, the laser part, as long as you're firing it, should still switch over to it.
So that first one was INS. This one should have been laser.
Okay. Maybe just not enough damage?
That looked a little off.
I don't think that was much off.
Yeah.
T90 is just a... Yeah, it hit it.
Yeah, T90 can just eat a
bunch of everything.
500-pound bomb.
But it won't eat a Maverick. Yeah, and T90s are just... But to find a better way to go after those, that's just got to be Maverick City.
Yeah, the APKWS is not for hard targets.
No, definitely not.
No, wait a minute. I did land 1-3.
No, that's 3-1.
Yeah,
that's 3-1.
That's 3-1 because that's me on downwind right there.
Yeah, that is 3-1, yeah.
I blame you, Elmo, for me crashing. You threw me off. It's never my fault.
Just realized I sent... Oh, no, there's two targets there. That's fine.
Ooh, click on the B-52 when you're done.
Yeah. Our ground units are shooting at him at the same time. Appreciate those gifted subs. Thank you. Wow, that one Maverick would have taken out both those BTRs. Just remember that next time. Oh no, it was dead before it hit.
Yeah.
Abrams got him.
Yeah. Damn, that would have been a good one. There. Just handing out Mavericks. You get a Maverick. You get a Maverick. Yeah. One. That gives me enough time to figure out which one was left and drop the GBU 54 on it. On that pass.
Wasn't that supposed to be the B-52 target?
Oh. Huh. I saw them and then like revenge took over.
I get that.
A little bastard shooting me a couple missions ago. more stuff here. SA3s. Yeah, those things just take way, they can absorb way too much.
Well, it's not that they absorb that much. It's
IG.
That you're firing.
Have a good night,
small ID. Rockets at them.
Yeah. Would not want to be armor on the ground when two A-10s flying overhead. Let's go over here to our B-52. This is he. No, he went overhead.
Oh.
He dropped his payload. So
just didn't do anything. Kinda missed.
Yeah. Maybe put B-1s in next time instead. Splurge for one of those and sell off this thing.
I'd say we either sell it off or buy another one.
Send a couple
and
of
see
them.
If, see if two at a time does anything.
Yeah. You know what's cooler in a B-52? Two B-52.
Two B-52s.
Yes.
I would be interested to see how Bone does too, though.
All right. I think that's enough in the end of that. I think we have most of the information that we want to know how they're going to act to change accordingly in the next mission. Next mission be 0600, so be another one of those ones we'll take off though it's still dark and be fighting through the sunrise. And our lines are right on Kalkala.
Yeah, I think the next one we probably can take Kalkala.
They have 4T90s on the front line. That's it.
Ooh, they replenished a little bit, though.
They did replenish some air. But their MiG-25s, 21s, at 23 will be kind of a... AI-23 gets to be, like, super 23.
Yeah.
So they got 6T90s as base defense.
Oh, is an SA-11 up there?
Evidently there is.
Huh, that's weird. I feel like it would have shot at me.
There's no launchers. It's a search radar and command center, but not a single launcher.
I might head up there and do some work.
Right.
You check Rene Mouad.
Within the base doesn't have anything.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good work right there.
One launcher left. Yeah, not bad.
This one just got a launcher. It still has a search radar and CC, so.
Yeah, it's annoying.
I'm going to have to go back. Their air defenses are greatly reduced, though.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Because they had, what, 421s and 429.
Yeah.
So they took a big hit on that.
What about at Alcacer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Laughable. All right. Well, next one, hopefully we can make the big push and take over Kalkala. A nice early morning deal. Sound good?
Sounds good.
Some point over the weekend, we'll do that. Maybe we'll do something. We got part of a Saturday afternoon or something with you guys, and we can get some of the others who would try to make things like this and do that then. Off of scheduling differences.
Sure.
I think it'd be a good one. So. All right, guys, on the stream, I'm going to go ahead and kill it from here. Appreciate it. Feel free to visit the good old Discord. And I appreciate everybody else hanging around.